There it is. Night Elf on Amazonia. Okay, so meta is Grunt, BM Grunt. Shaman. With HH. So Neo was talking about a mirror image opener in the pro scene, which I've never tried before. I play better with Farseer though. At least for my first game of the day. WGL is happening. It's the World Championships in China, and it's down to the final four. I think it's Happy, Tho, Lin, and Romantic. And I think it's three races, which is great. It's great for Warcraft. It's undead, orc, and two humans. There may be a night elf, but I'm not entirely sure. I don't think so, though. I think the night elves are out for once. I'm gonna take care of this poison guy before the grunt gets out, and then I'll just mass headhunters. That's good. Ooh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good. Can't lose the grunt. If I lose the grunt, it's very, very bad. This is such an awkward time in my game. I have to clean this up. It's like a 1 minute or 30 second wait for the Voodoo Lounge. It's not good. Do an HH push here. Go scout. That's unfortunate. Firelord Archer. Oh boy. That's a nice push. Walk. never seen this before. He is much higher level than me. Come on. He must have sold. What? Dude, I gotta watch this replay. Cheesy. He lost a lot of wisps. Oh, you fucker. Come on, get there. Damn. No. He's gonna pick up the shredder. Whoa. Jeez. He's all in. I think I made too many peons. What is he doing? No production? Ah, gross. So cheesy. This is a good game. This is what the audience wants. As long as he's sucking the potions. Oh, come on. Oh, Jesus. The timing. Suck the potion. Suck it. Suck the fucking potion. Oh! Interesting. Ah, damn it. Just wasted so much mana. Oh. Get over there. And the game continues. Mercs is a good idea. Ooh, pick it up, pick it up. Come on, bring it down. Level 3, nice. That's big. Whoa! Come on. Don't be greedy. Hide. Oh, that hide! Oh, I bet he's so pissed right now. Go ahead, get the fuck out of here. Tech. Shit. Screwed that up. Well, he's not gonna level anyway, so... just kill him dead. Optimization. I need another burrow. I'll take this camp. BM's getting beefy. Oh. Pushing again. What an asshole. Come on. Get down there. Wow, the kill I needed. Come on. Oh! You gotta be shitting me. You gotta be shitting me. What a game this is. This is high level. DC. This is what every program is like, just back and forth until 25 minutes later, one of the races gives out with the hero comp. He's gonna come back. Still one. That's huge, actually. Because it gets him going backwards. And he doesn't have an expo. And gold's almost gone. Shit. Shit, what a terrible pop. Oh, what a bad pop. He only has archers. He's getting lucky retrievals, but not for long. I'm finally on the attack, boys. Come on, kill the archers. No greed. Greed is bad in Warcraft. Who's under attack? He's out of gold? On the workers. Go ahead, take 5 Whisper to Wolves.
I am one.
Went on the grunt. Just gruntled, man. It's time to go on the attack, peons. That Devotion Aura was clutch. I'm a little low on mana. I might do this. Jumped him. Ah, nah. Not today, man. Not with that fucking cheese. Cheese is done. It's over. It's over. Nah, dude. It's over. Murder. Boom! What a game. What a fucking rebound. Oh. That's what I'm talking about. That's what you get when you watch the pros. You get skill. You just acquire it. 2 days of studying. Now, Orc. Well. That was a cheesy ass push. He had me. He had my back against the wall. A GG. And that's the episode of the morning game. So we will see you tomorrow right back here with episode 001. be well, and we will catch you next time. Happy Thanksgiving, y'all.